Time now for the RidicuList, and tonight we're adding the Turtle Man's makeover. Now, if you're a regular viewer 360, you know that we love us some Ernie Brown Junior, also known as the Turtle Man. Now, a few years ago, he was featured on Kentucky Public Television catching turtles with his bare hands, as he is wont to do. And while it's hard to explain, you just have to kind of behold the glory that is Turtle Man.
I'll put it back in. There got one here.
Got one.
You just reach down and...
I don't have no horns, so I just do this. That's the way I do it.
I try not to smile because I got my teeth knocked out by a chainsaw.
Turtle Man's cry, his backwoods wisdom, his dental work via chainsaw. I would love to know the rest of that chainsaw story, by the way. Anyway, we just immediately loved everything about this guy. We showed those clips a lot, and recently Turtle Man sent us this. Take a look.
Anderson Cooper, I'm challenging you to a contest to come on down and do a turtle hunt with me, the Turtle Man, Ernie Lee Brown Jr., right here in Kentucky. The pond is waiting for you. Live action. Yay! Yay! Live action. Get you some.
Best invitation ever. Ever. Yee! I gotta work in my yee. I'm gonna have to check my schedule, but I am seriously considering getting me some of that live action. The pond is waiting. Now, we're not the only ones who noticed Turtle Man, because big news, he's gonna have his own TV show. It's called Call of the Wild Man. It starts November 6th on Animal Planet, and we are thrilled for Turtle Man, we really are. But we're also just a little bit worried. Take a look at some of these promo shots for the new show. Is it just me, or does this look like a spread from GQ? Seriously, it looks like he has a new haircut, he's clean shaven, he's all dressed up, dare I say, stylized? Could it be that Turtle Man has gone Hollywood? We liked him just the way he was, and the new gussied up Turtle Man? I don't know. I don't know, Turtle Man. He makes me worried. But before we jump to conclusions, let's take a look at the new show.
I love all animals, and I saved this life, and of course I like to save all animals' lives.
No. Where's the algae-covered swamp? Where's the mud, the bare hands extracting snapping turtles from the murky depths? Where's the signature yell?
Just like wrestling. He was all over that turtle, and that turtle was all over him.
Hang on, Ernie!
He's never thinking of the consequences. It's all about the turtle.
Oh. Oh. He's got him! Yes!
Oh. What a turtle! Yeah.
Ernie's a whole different critter.
Yee! All right, good. I couldn't have said it better myself. He's a whole different critter. Thankfully, it looks like Turtle Man has not totally changed. He took off the fancy clothes, took off the hat, and he got right back down in that swamp? No, I guess it's just algae-covered lake. I'm not sure why he's doing this, but that doesn't really matter, I guess. We are eternally grateful because he's truly one of a kind. So, Turtle Man, we wish you the best of luck with your new show. We will definitely be watching.